More than 500,000 students will have their federal student loans wiped out. The Biden administration is raising nearly $6 billion in debt for more than 560,000 borrowers who attended the for-profit Corinthian colleges chain. It was one of the most notorious cases of fraud in American higher education. The college folded in 2015 amid a cash shortage and fraud allegations. The education department says the debt cancellation is the largest single loan wipe out ever.